have been busy this holiday. They've been on the lookout, trying to get drunk drivers off the street. El Paso police tell us while working with Texas DPS, they made 16 DWI-related arrests within a 51-hour time period. While most arrests were a first DWI, in one case, the driver was charged with a second DWI. Three drivers are facing their third or more DWIs. Two drivers had a BAC of more than 0.15, one case where a child under 15 was in the car. One of the arrests, including Alejandro Terrones, he's charged with his third or more DWI after police say he drove drunk the wrong way for 7 miles on the Cesar Chavez Highway. The program manager at MAB says there's no reason drivers should be on the road drunk.
You know, it is upsetting when individuals continue to make the same decision to drink and drive after, you know, being arrested maybe the first or the second time. You know, I think at that point we need to be able to look at what is the rehabilitation? Do they need help?
The 16 arrests do not include arrests or charges made outside of the city, handled by El Paso County Sheriff's Office. A Texas DPS still has an annual campaign to promote safety and sober driving. DPS troopers will be out on patrol through the weekend. Reporting live from Central El Paso, Susie Castillo, News Channel 9.